Oh, it's recording now.
Recording?
Yeah.
Good. Oh, you did it because.
It has 36 minutes of recording time. This is great. So everything is okay. Now the sphere is levitating. I catch it.
Mm-hmm.
And I show how it is done. I put a magnetic foil. I put a plate of copper. Here. They're like the sphere goes by itself, then I turn it 180 degrees upside down that it can be pushed away. Take two little accumulators from cable, and then the sphere will turn like a very simple electric engine. Now it's speeding up. Can hear the speed now. I slow it down a bit by shifting the plate, tilting the plate. And now I lift it. This is it.
Yeah.
Okay. It's working, and my record is 9 minutes of floating like this in the air.
One moment.
No, this is dangerous. Okay. Thank you.